that was actually easy, but it ain't normally that easy.
I have a twin brother named Spencer. Some days I wish I was like him, and some days I wish I'm not.
I always daydreamed this would happen, and here I am today. I cannot wait to live in an old home.
I am fearfully and wonderfully made.
The effort is a lot bigger than I thought.
Everybody deserves to be treated equally, as good as you can do.